Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are starting a new course which is a beginner's guide to texturing in Substance Painter. This is going to be a series of 8 videos which will include all the basics of Substance Painter and how you can get started with PBR texturing. This is the first video of the series, and today we are going to learn about the basic UI of Substance Painter. We have some panels on the screen, so let's go over them once. On the left we have these tools and plugin panels, and on the right we have layers, texture set list, texture set settings, and properties. We have two screens in front of us. On the left, we have our 3D viewport, in which we can see our model in 3D. And here we have our 2D UV panels, where we can see the UVs and texture maps of our model. This layer workflow system in Substance Painter is just like the Photoshop. Every time you paint any details on your model or create any material, you can use separate layers for each detail. In the properties panel, you can change the parameters of your material layers and brushes. And at last, we have a shelf here, which consists everything we need to texture our model. We have some subsections in our shelf like brushes, materials, smart materials, and alphas, which we are going to use in our testing. So this was the UI introduction of Substance Painter, and in the next video we are going to learn how we can create and set up our project. That's all for today, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, thank you for watching.